Hello and welcome to Media FM. This is your host, Jordan Soloff, aka The Jordanator, and this is episode 2 of the Media Talk Show, and today's special guest is Daniel Chandler, who'll be talking about his genre theory, and then I'll reply with how his theory applies to my up-and-coming short film. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Daniel Chandler. Thank you very much, Jordan. Yes, well, my genre theory basically says that the conventional definitions of genres tend to be based on the notion that they constitute particular conventions of content, such as themes or settings, and or form, including structure and style, which are shared by the texts which are regarded as belonging to them. So basically, in a nutshell, what I'm saying is that all films in one particular genre share the same theme or setting, or have the same structure and style, and that's how we identify as all films in one group. Thank you very much. Thank you, Mr. Chandler. Yes, your theory definitely applies to my short film, which is a drama film, as I believe that my short film has particular conventions of content, such as themes, the fact that it's real characters, real life stories, and the setting that they're in. Usually you get in a drama, or a soap, which sort of is a drama, you get the setting of sort of in a house, everyday life scenarios, in an office, in a house, we have that, and then also style and structure. I think we have a structure of sort of it seeming fairly normal, and then something always happens in a drama, something like a twist, something which keeps the audience on the edge of their seats. So yeah, my film definitely fits this theory, as you could say the film does fit in with the drama genre, and it has conventions which is shared by other texts which belong also to the drama genre. And there you have it, that's how my short film applies to Daniel Chandler's genre theory. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and goodbye.